wondering what just happened? History happened. Antarctica was a land filled with tropical flora and fauna. Something similar to South America and Australia. 56 million years ago, Antarctica was a part of big landmass called Gondwana. Due to the tectonic plate shift in the Earth's crust, Antarctica broke apart and got drifted to the pole. Poles of the Earth receive the least sunlight among all the places. This dropped the temperature of Antarctica from 16 degrees to minus 100 degrees. Now all you get is moss, algae, and lichens there.